Hello students, this is Remote Learning Initiative undertaken by Sheth Vidya Mandir English High School CBSE. Myself Pritam De Silva, your SST teacher, and today we are going to deal with Standard 6th Geography, Chapter 7, Our Country, India. Students, our country India is vast. It has an area of about 3.28 million square kilometers. In the north, it is surrounded by the Himalayas. In the west, there is the Arabian Sea. In the east, the Bay of Bengal. And in the south, the Indian Ocean wash the shores of the Indian Peninsula. Students, the peninsula is a piece of land that is surrounded by water on three sides. The north-south extent from Kashmir to Kanyakumari is about 3,200 km. And the east-west extent from Arunachal Pradesh to Kutch is about 2,900 km. The lofty mountains, the Great Indian Desert, the northern plains, the uneven plateau surface, and the coast and islands present a diversity of landforms. There is a great variety in the climate, vegetation, wildlife, as well as in the language and culture. India is the second most populous country of the world after China. Locational setting. Students, India is located in the northern hemisphere. The Tropic of Cancer passes almost halfway through the country. From south to north, in mainland of India, extends between 8 degree 4 minute north and 37 degree 6 minute north latitudes. From west to east, India extends between 68 degree 7 minute east and 97 degree 25 minute east longitudes. If we divide the world into eastern and western hemisphere, India will belong to eastern hemisphere. Students, large countries will stretch extensively from east to west do not have a single standard time for the whole country. The USA and Canada have 7 and 6 time zones respectively. Due to the great longitudinal extent of about 29 degree, there would be a wide differences in local time of places located at two extreme points of India. As such, the difference between these two points would be of about 2 hours. Students, the local time changes by 4 minutes for every 1 degree of longitude. The sun rises 2 hours earlier in the east, that is Arunachal Pradesh, then in the west, that is Gujarat. The local time of longitude of 82 degree 30 minute east has been taken as Indian Standard Time. This longitude is known as the Standard Meridian of India. Its time is taken as the standard throughout the country.